Okay, so here, test number one. It's a beautiful summer's day and I'm with my favourite mode of transport, motorbike and sidecar. No, I'm not.
Pretty good at the moment, but let's see how this genitourgy agent handles the wet.
That's good.
Keep it in my face.
Is that enough, Ben? Okay, that's great. What, Ben, was that all right?
Sorry.
What do you do with the ice cream? Yeah, all right, okay, hang on a sec. Martine, I'll just ask it.
It's my boss.
Hello?
Hello? Hello, Martine. Peter Barnes here. Yeah, from Foodie Camp. How's it going?
Oh, it's going fine. It's going fine. I've had a few ice cream mishaps, but apart from that...
Oh, dear.
Oh, no, it's just me. Where the ride was going round a bit too quickly, I dropped it, but we did it all again and it's all fine now.
Martine, I hope the ice cream didn't get all over your lovely ginger hair.
No, I'm not the redhead one. That's Patsy. I'm the one who plays Tiffany in it.
Well, I hope I'll have the opportunity of meeting you in person. I'm on my way over there, all right?
See you later. Bye.
See you soon, Martine.
You do realise there is no way that this ice cream is going to stay where it is. Okay, well, let's stop messing around and go to the big test. How will this little fella measure up on a roller coaster? Well, there's only one way to find out.
Good of me.